Even as babies, alligators display an amazing instinct for the hunt. When they first hatch, they stay in pods, close to their mother for protection. But soon, the little gators are off hunting for themselves, feeding on insects, frogs, and even fish. 80% of these baby gators won't make it to adulthood, however, because at this size, it's not always clear who is the hunter and who is the hunted. For a hungry fish, any gator small enough to fit in its mouth is fair game.